I am Nia Gada. I'm from class 8B from Srimati Sulochana Devi Singhania School. I recently attended this workshop by organized by STEM, and I had a great time. And apart from great time, I learned a lot many things about drones, and I knew nothing about it before. It was a completely new experience, and the problem that I want to solve with the help of drone is in wildlife, you can't study live animals and it is very dangerous. So using drones to do that is a idea that I thought of, not only in forests but also underwater. There are whales, sharks, it's not always safe. And due to this, not many researchers or not many scientists are ready to do that. It is best to use the drones to do that, so that we can study the life.
So what kind of drone will that be? What all things will be attached on that drone?
They have to be waterproof for water, first of all. And for the forest or anywhere, they have to be very sturdy, because there are trees and branches and a lot of things around which cannot be predicted every time. So it has to be very strong and resistant.
Okay.
And it should have very good quality cameras, and also some inbuilt features. Means, for example, if the wild animal sees it or is trying to destroy it, it should go away by itself.
Okay. Do you think it's a good idea that this drone should be silent rather than making noise?
Yes. So that it does not disturb the animals, and also we can observe them naturally.
Okay.
Also that we can observe them naturally and not any artificial technique, so that they are just continuing their life, and we just observe them and study them.
Okay. Good. Is there any other drone that you want to build other than this?
Yes. I was just thinking about the delivery problem that we have in India, in slums and in narrow spaces. It cannot always be reached.
Okay.
So I was thinking of programming a drone to reach such places, but the first is this wildlife one, then I come to the delivery one.
Fine. Thank you.